In this video, we have given alpha and beta are the zeros of the quadratic polynomial fx is equal to kx square plus 4x plus 4, such that alpha square plus beta square is equal to 24. Then we have to find the value of k. So the given polynomial is fx is equal to kx square plus 4x plus 4, whose roots are alpha and beta. And we know that sum of root alpha plus beta is equal to minus b by a, so it will be minus 4 by k. And product of root alpha into beta is c by a, so it will be 4 by k. And alpha plus beta whole square will be equal to alpha square plus beta square plus 2 times alpha beta. And alpha plus beta is minus 4 by k square is equal to, and alpha square plus beta square is 24 plus 2 times, and alpha beta is 4 by k. It is 4 by k. And minus 4 by k whole square is 16 by k square is equal to 24 plus 2 times 4 is 8 by k. And if we multiply both sides with k square, then we get 16 is equal to 24 k square plus 8 k. And if we divide both sides by 8, then we get 2 is equal to 3 k square plus k. And it is 3 k square plus k minus 2 is equal to 0. And it is 3 k square, and k is plus 3 k minus 2 k. Minus 2 is equal to 0. And we can take 3k common, and we get k plus 1. And here we can take minus 2 common, and we get k plus 1 is equal to 0. And now if we take k plus 1 common, then we get 3k minus 2 is equal to 0. So k is equal to minus 1, and k is equal to 2 by 3. So the correct option is option A.